Hello, friends. This is Val Wolf. The Lord has impressed upon my heart for a while now to have a section here on YouTube with regards to questions and answers to some of our emails that we receive in the ministry that have been forwarded on to me. Many inquire about how I started in the ministry, my calling, and someone to ask general healing questions and questions concerning the anointing, and of course the list goes on. We receive so many emails, and I want to thank you for watching the Sunday Live services. It's really a great blessing just to see these wonderful healings and deliverances take place just as I'm ministering on a Sunday. And please stay connected with us. Praise the Lord. You know, the Bible says that what we do in secret will be rewarded openly, and they're really just a small part of what we do here in the ministry. And I want to encourage people by answering these questions that many have sent through to us. And there are many out there who are interested in the ministry and how they too can flow in the anointing. Praise the Lord. Holy Spirit is so awesome. And God wants us to go deeper and deeper into Him. He wants us to seek first the kingdom of God so that all these things would be added unto us. Praise the Lord. So my week is busy. We do outreach. We do teaching pastors, as well as ministering. And there's so much more that we do during the week. But what we do record is our services on a Sunday. So we just encourage you to even come along and attend one of the services and just watch the power of God begin to move in people's lives. And of course, Jesus is the same yesterday, today, and forever. So it's really exciting to see what the Lord is doing. Praise the Lord. Okay, so, I want to answer some questions now. And be sure to like, be sure to subscribe to this channel, and to share this video to all of those out there who are interested in operating in a healing ministry, who do have a calling, and are interested in finding out more about the ministry and even how we operate here. So please share this video and subscribe to this channel. And I really want to help you all. As I say, we receive so many questions from you out there, and I want to answer at least two or three of them today as the Lord instructs and leads me. Yes, so the Bible says that we grow in grace, and that is in 2 Peter 3 verses 18. It says we grow in grace and in the knowledge of the Lord Jesus Christ as we abide in the Lord, and He in us as we commit our ways unto Him. He says that He would indeed establish our paths. So our focus is directly upon Him. And He is the one who moves us into our destinies, and promotion comes from Him. And there's always a process to go through. The anointing doesn't come overnight. There's definitely a school of persecution and much opposition, and even a lot of rejection that one goes through on the way to greatness in Him. It's really great. You know, I just think of that scripture, servant is not greater than his master. Well, you know, in the same way Jesus was persecuted, the Bible says that we would be persecuted too. So I can tell you it hasn't been a very easy journey at all. But the blessings, the rewards of just seeing people being healed and delivered is just such an incredible, I don't know, it's joy unspeakable, and it's just so full of the glory of God. Praise the Lord. So, as I say, there's no school for the anointing, It really is by the grace of God alone. Let God move in and through your life. We have some people that come from impartation. I pray over them. And they say, "But I'm not moving in the same way as you." And I tell them, "Well, I just pray for you. Why are you asking me? Why don't you just seek the Lord? Seek the Lord and just believe for it, just like I did. I need anybody to lay hands upon me to receive it." But it's biblical. So, come along, receive impartation, but let the Lord anoint you and he'll take you through that school of the Holy Spirit. Praise the Lord. Okay, so when we seek him, we do find him, and his glory is manifested in such a mighty way. And it will be manifested in the way that God has called you. Okay, so we're all different. We all have different personalities, and we're all on a different journey with the Lord. And he has that appointed time as well. So go through the processes upon the way. Okay, so I'm going to get on to the next question. Did you begin with praying for people with bad backs, knees, or cancers? And then build up to the more serious issues. Okay. Well, as I said before, we do grow in grace. So to start off with, I prayed in the way of commanding the backs to be in alignment and the vertebra and the disc to align and to connect and rebuking spirits of cancer and all of these things. And, which is great. It's a great start. And certainly, the way that the Lord had, it's very biblical. And over the years, I feel that I've grown, since the earlier days. And even in the earlier days, I had seen people get partial eyesight back. And now, just very recently, have we seen our blind eyes completely open. And amazing. I mean, this is God. And faith. It's all about faith. And we do grow. We do grow to trust Him so much more as the years go by. And I pray this is helping somebody out there. And so, hallelujah. As I say, I've grown a lot since the early days. And even now, we're seeing more serious health issues get healed and delivered. However, I can say that since the start of the ministry, I've seen people get up out of wheelchairs. I just believed even then that nothing was impossible with God. And I just really stepped out of the boat and just believed God for incredible miracles, and he came through. And half the time, I've been just as surprised as everyone else. But it's God, and he wants to move through his people, and he wants to develop that relationship. And I believe that really the foundation of it all is the relationship. That's it. I just love spending time with God in His Word, and praise the Lord. So yes, there's a process to everything. We do see greater miracles happen now than what we did in our earlier years, definitely. So praise the Lord, and the greater testimonies of healings. Of course, we always pray that people come back and share their testimonies because it's so encouraging. It really is to, just like the leper makes you whole, firstly, and secondly, it encourages so many people out there. People need to see proof. People don't understand that Jesus is still the same yesterday, today, and forever. And it's important that we get that message out there. And that we act upon the word, and as we act upon the word, Holy Spirit is right there with you. As I've always said at some of our services, the things that, when I look back at the videos, the things that the Lord does in and through me is it's just so incredible. even the way he works through the anointed water, you can pray over anything. And nothing is impossible with God. And of course, it's so controversial. People don't understand. The Bible says the things of the spirit are foolishness to the natural man. They're spiritually discerned. So you cannot explain something that is spiritually discerned to a natural person or to a religious person. Many would back off or say, no, this is not of God. Where in fact it is. It's the Holy Spirit. Okay, so we're operating in the name of Jesus by the power of the Holy Spirit. Praise the Lord. So, friends, I just want to encourage you all. As I say, I don't have all the answers. I'm going to try my best to get a few of these videos out to you to try and explain a bit more about the ministry and even the way that the Lord is working in and through me here in Durban, South Africa. And the idea is to flow with God, and He will guide us into all truth. And it's His truth that sets us free, not our truth. Okay, not the world's truth, but His truth that sets us free. Just the joy of seeing people get healed and delivered makes it so worthwhile. And seeing people get saved and healed and delivered, of what we go through as a ministry, which is not really accepted by the world. I just give thanks to the Lord because we're seeing results. People are getting healed. People are getting delivered. And of course, all glory goes to Jesus. And it's all about souls. It's not about anything else but Jesus. So praise the Lord. It's really been great. And I pray that you have been blessed by this video clip. Be sure again to subscribe to us. To like it and to share it. And I'll be sure to try and get another video up very shortly. So God bless you. And we do have a service this Sunday. Please, if you're in the area, if you're in Durban, come along and get delivered and healed. And be sure to look at the frequently asked questions page on our website before coming along. Very important that. So that you understand the protocol of how we do operate, and so that we are all well informed when coming along. God bless you all. Love you all, and see you soon.